Thomas himself.
The major income accountant across Australia has made capable billions driven by fiber internet services for hours. Australia correspondent Peter Cropper joins us now live from Sydney, Kuala, and Elizabeth Maguire.
The building market has been an extraordinary blowout across all of Australia, every state, every city. 10 million Optus users without any access to internet or phone. It shut down those entire train networks this morning. Cafes and businesses have had to shut down any access to EFTPOS machines, and several hospitals have been without communication services for much of the day. But what has been most concerned is making 000 emergency calls in this country. It was not possible at all for any Optus landlines. Cell phone users have been reassured that there was a backup system in place to make a call, but late this afternoon they learned this wasn't always working, and everyone had been told to find either a neighbour or a family member who had a working phone to make a call for help in an emergency. Now, it all began at 4 a.m. One of the biggest frustrations is that Optus has been sharing very